So now it's 1 PM in the afternoon, and Minnie is having her lunch, and Masi is feeding her. And today I want to say some really serious situation of my life, which I used to face since years, but there was no platform for me to talk or to express myself. But now I have this channel where I can express my words, my feelings, and through this vlog, actually I am here due to some reason also. The reason is I really want to earn, and this earning is for my work for the street dogs. Since you have seen in all my vlogs that I am working for the street dogs, very rarely I get donation, and after seeing those pathetic situation of those voiceless animals, I couldn't resist myself to do, to serve them. But the thing is that I have lots of limitations. You can understand, I am a housewife, I don't earn money, and I don't have any income, and in my health condition, as you know, that I have to keep IMRC for my daughter, because my daughter's nagging and my daughter's everything I could not handle alone. So that's why I have to keep, and sometimes even I get ill, I just fell down on the bed for different issues for 1 day, 2 days or 3 days. So in that, those times when Ayamashi helps me in giving food and all these things. So I need Ayamashi very much in my life to maintain my home, to maintain my daughter. But when I am doing work for those street animals, because they don't have, they don't pay me the money for their treatment, and they can't speak, they can't go to any place for their treatment, you all people know that. So those treatment costs and their nursing care, all I have to bear in this condition of my health. So it's a just a, you can say it's just a big burden on me. But while listening to my heart, I cannot ignore it. So this thing, I for this thing I need some help. But to keep any help, I have to give him or her salary, which I don't have that much money after paying for the those dogs treatment. I that is even is very much difficult for me to carry on. So how can I afford another person as a helper? So, and these things even gets worse when more patients are coming to me and I cannot do anything for them. I have to say no with heavy hearts. But you know, since Monday I am going through severe mental and financial pressure, as a dog already came to my house. You all know that's a puppy dog. Someone in another locality nearby, they just chained that dog outside their home, that puppy outside their home, and at night a adult dog attacked her, and he just snatched this lower jaw, and it this lower jaw of the dog is now hanging condition. You can see in this video lower jaw, almost half of the lower jaw is not available, and rest is just hanging outside, and even upper jaw is also injured. Upper jaw few parts is also not there even. So condition is very poor. The food I have given, she has lots of appetite, she tried but she could not. The situation is really pathetic to watch. So yesterday I took the baby to the hospital to vet to different places, three different places I visited. First to a vet, vet asked to do x-ray, then I moved to x-ray center, I did x-ray offer, and then again to the vet, and vet says that it's a very difficult job of operating this puppy. I may not he get those jaw gets relocated. So I don't know what will be the conclusion later on. The operation may be very tough and very very less chance to get that in a positive means very less chance to be successful. So but still we have to do that because we can't kill that puppy anyhow. So the reason the thing only thing I can do is I need more and more money to get him operated, sorry, to get her operated. And what can I say, that I don't have that money. I have written all the expenses here. Driver fare 470 rupees, vet fees 1000, petrol 500, x-ray 900, and again when I back to vet 537 rupees. I need a paravet cost twice a day 400, 850 for cat food, and 1700 for Kalu's renal diet, and later on the cost of Oreo's further operation and medicine, post-operative medicine cost. So, and some few medicines for Kalu, Panlipase 60 days, Epamar 30 days, and Supradin 60 days. Means all medicines at least 6 trips. I took Kalu along because Kalu is also having those reports, you all know. That Kalu's report I need to show to vet. So Kalu was also went with me. So Kalu's fees is 500. So total vet fees charges 1000. Now he don't have more. So I need to buy. He asked that if you can continue to with some 1 month more with renal diet, that will be better for Kalu because Kalu's liver condition still not completely recovered. So 1700 rupees is required for Kalu's renal diet, 500 rupees required for Kalu's medicines that vet prescribed yesterday. He has prescribed some more medicines like Hepamarge. Yeah, I have written that. Yes, like Panlipase for more 60 days, Hepamarge for more 30 days, Supradin for more 60 days. And this Hepamarge and Supradin is also been given to my another dog, Bhodu, who is getting chemotherapy. Because after chemotherapy, this Hepamarge and Supradin is very necessary for him also. So Hepamarge cost is high, is almost 200 rupees per 10 strips. So if I buy it for 30 days, so it becomes 3 into 200 is 600 rupees for Kalu and 600 rupees for Bhodu. That is 1200 rupees. And Supradin also, same for Kalu and Bhodu, but Supradin is little bit cheap. So in this way, I need more 1000 rupees for and Panlipase also for 60 days. Panlipase is another medicine, I can't remember its cost, but it is also a costly medicine. So more 1000 rupees, I think, if I can buy it from Bora Bazaar, I will get some discount. So I am just taking as round figure as more 1000 rupees. Minimum 1000 rupees is required for the medicines of Kalu and Bhodu. And for Oreo, I need that operation and post-operative care cost. And already I have spent yesterday, the money is almost 3000 rupees because driver fare 470, vet fees 1000, petrol 500, x-ray 900. And again when I return back to vet after x-ray, then he took 537 for the medicines and salines and everything. And today I have paid paravet 200 rupees in the morning and in the evening also 200 rupees I need to give to paravet. So I am already giving the I am giving all those prescriptions and bills what I have in my next video. You can watch it. So I can say that I am desperately in need of money. At least I think at least 10,000 rupees minimum I need for immediately for my dogs and everything. And actually, I don't have that much money in my bank account. So I don't know how to carry on and how to make those lives recover from this situation. And I'm just asking God that why He has given me this heart to help those animals without giving me the support, without giving me the resources. Because I don't have money, I don't have that much of energy to do work for them. Because that, you know, Oreo, I need to feed him. Oreo is a girl. I need to feed her by syringe or by spoon, which is very difficult because you have seen that her lower portion jaw is not there, it's just hanging. So, you need there to feed her. So, that is a very, very difficult job, and I don't know how to deal with this situation and what should I do? Should I leave the dog? That will make her die definitely, because it's a very critical case and doctors are also saying that it's a very difficult job to get her operated, and after operation there is very less chance to make it successful. So I am just asking you all people that what should I do? Should I leave the dog in this situation to die or what? And I am asking also my Bhagwan ji is that why he has given me this feeling, this compassion for those animals for whom I am just feeling. So I'm feeling helpless and powerless and out of my reach and everything. But I think if I get some financial support, then the situation maybe could make some difference. And that's the reason I am here in YouTube. Because I desperately need my financial support to do work for those voiceless animals. And if you people are watching my video, if you can help me by giving donation to my account, please just do comment me, and I will give all of my details there in the description box also. If you people want to give donation, and otherwise, just share with your friends, family, so that my channel gets more views. So that in near future I could get some money from I could earn some money from YouTube, because that is very necessary to make survive those voiceless animals who lives in the street, because no one actually bother for them. The society is totally blind on them. This is the hard fact. I can't remain more sweet in my vlog, because this is the harsh truth, the reality. Because it's totally charity. They don't vote, they don't have any rights, and they don't speak for themselves, so no one bother for them. But what can I do? My heart feels for them, so that's why I am just requesting you all people, please, if you are watching my vlog, please help me by donation or by sharing with your friends and family, so that I can get some earning from YouTube. And for Oreo, if you can donate immediately, so that will be great help for me. And I'm trying to give all my prescriptions and some bills also, but driver cost and parapet cost, they don't give the bill. so that I cannot show. But yes, I have paid them by Paragat. I have paid him by GPay, so I have that receipt. So this can I can share so that my truthfulness should remain as clear as water to you people. That's all I want to say. And as I am doing my vlog, that will continue. So keep watching my vlog and please help for Oreo, and thank you. This is Oreo's prescription. The salines, there's antibiotics and antacid and neurobion for the strength and painkiller. These medicines are suggested. And weight also given, first dose of rabies vaccine to her. And these are the antibiotics to be given one every day. And every day, two antibiotics, these two boxes. And these are neurobions and all the injections. And this is the x-ray plate, and vet says that I have wasted my 900 rupees here because the picture is not clear. I have to do the x-ray again. So another harassment.
Bodhu
is waiting for his food. Yay, Mini is jumping.
जुबा है पी के शाम से ही हुई ना तुझसे बात भी बिना मैं तेरे बेवसा हुआ हूँ देखूँ आज भी करूँ मैं ये गुजारिश मोहब्बतों का मोल दे नींदों में मेरी ख्वाब सा जरा सा मीठा घोल दे तू बन जा बन जा तू मेरी तू बन जा बन जा बन जा बन जा तू मेरी इश्क दी चाशनी हो मिठी मिठी चाशनी मैं ना मांगूंगा धूप धीमी धीमी मैं ना मांगू चांदनी मेरे जीने में तुझसे हो इश्क दी चाशनी हो मिठी मिठी चाशनी